emotions. Guys, this is the place where rivalries are settled forever.
If it can't be decided here, it can't be decided, period. Bam! Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Heading up, he's taking back.
Up high. Out of the way.
Nobody home. Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables. This is not going to end well.
Ooh, will it be?
Two.
He kicks out at two.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down? Styles a step ahead.
Oh, it's not going to be good. This is not going to be good. Hey, Buster. I cannot think of a structure as intimidating as the Hell in a Cell.
It's locked in. Calf crusher submission. It's locked in.
Tap, tap, tap.
This is out. Ooh, that hurt.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Powerbomb planted.
Big E on the move. Back to his feet, but he might not know what.
Styles connects. Isn't enough to put Big E away. Makes the cover.
Two,
three, no, a two count.
Man, oh man, what resilience.
He's got to be running on instinct alone.
And now AJ has to recalibrate, has to gather himself again. And out of the ring he goes.
As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring.
Ooh,
he's on his heels a bit now.
Hell in a Cell is no joke, Michael, and they have done their best not to let this structure affect them too greatly.
Return fire on AJ. Oh, haymaker connects. Oh my God.
Hits up there to leave you dazed.
He'll take things into the ring.
And now Big E is stalking.
Work a little bit harder to become a true contender in the WWE.
I have no doubt he will.